Actually, kind of.
Someone climbed that.
Well, you don't do that no more.
No, we do this place, so.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. But 394 miles. It was 391 and went up to 394. That's because I did a startup video on it. Since I haven't doing much on this. Didn't even shut down, and the thing's not even off.
What thing?
This turnoff thing, and it didn't even turn off when we came to a complete stop. Now it won't shut off. Dang, this thing will toast you. Oh my god. You know, something that's brand new, well, not, it's like almost 2 years old, maybe it already is. Dang, heat is amazing.
So
19. Yep, 19. I think it was made in maybe June of 18. I can't remember. It was made in sometime in 18, I think. Man, I wish this still had our old one. That one's a lot better than this one. I like it better because you can start it with the key and it had no remote start. If I get a vehicle, I don't think I want remote start.
My Bronco's gonna have it.
Oh, yeah, you'd probably use the crap out of that. Definitely got to do that place. I'd rather have a key to start. I just like keys better. Because, I don't know. It's just better than push button. Oh boy. Heck, Liz might have a, if she does get a Bronco, it's probably going to be four wheel drive, isn't it?
All Broncos are four wheel drive.
Really?
Yep.
Dang, I didn't think they made any. I thought they made some that weren't four wheel drive. Even the older ones?
Well, the older ones, but I'm talking about all the new ones.
Really?
They're not going to make a two wheel drive Bronco.
But the thing is, though, she'd have to drive it in the wintertime, and that'd suck. That would suck right there. Because you got it perfectly, like this one. This one's perfect, and you got to drive it in the wintertime. No. Now, if Liz had two vehicles, she could just get a little beater. Like the blue truck. That one's, well, it's not really a beater, because it's not that rough. Let's just say the blue truck is a beater with a snowplow.
Howdy, I'm the mayor, and Tyler and Dave from Theory of a Deadman have actually started up their own podcast, but everybody's got their own podcast, right? It's me, it's the latest Strangers. You won't be a stranger if you become the mayor and listener today of J.F. Miller Heating and Air. In fact, we'll make people all sorts of familiar with you.
Man, those plow trucks have just been at it forever. Man, did you see those sparks? Why would you be plowing if there's nothing on the roads?
There is.
I can't even hardly see anything. Oh, school.
Closed.
They're closed?
Yep.
I didn't actually think they'd close it right away. Let's listen to it.
This is a message from Manchester Community Schools.
Good evening, this is Randy Self, calling to let you know that Manchester Community Schools will be closed tomorrow, Monday, February 1st. Thank you and have a good evening.
Well, now I know I can really go with you now. And now I know I can get my Landmaster out tomorrow, but... Yeah. I think Self is the one that does the cancellations. Because he's the one that... Oh, slip. Oh, there's the track line. I was wondering where that was the whole time.
Come on, it ain't that bad, man.
Oh, look at that green light.
Is it a vehicle?
Yes, there is a vehicle in there. I don't know what that is. Oh, it lights underneath the fenders, like the Kubota. That's pretty neat. Are those lights that are underneath the Kubota, are they weatherproof?
Yeah.
Okay, that's good. So they'll probably still work like a charm. They actually plowed through here, huh? No, they didn't. There's something in the back that I hear. I don't know what it is. Guys, we made it without dying or getting into an accident. So, we're good to go. That means it's safe to drive tomorrow, hopefully. I think you should touch our road up a little bit more. You gonna do that before we leave? And back her the heck in. Oh yeah, I might clean that off. It's bad. Okay. I'll try not to. If I slip and die, it's my fault. Yeah, like I'm not going to. Let's... All right, that should be better. Right back in here. That helped a little bit. That actually, oh, there's a condensation. Oh yeah. Here's the blue truck. Yeah, it's a little bit glare because I'm recording and phones being recorded with. And actually, oh, there we go.
Watch out.
Yeah, we're good to go.
Put Liz's wiper up.
Okay. You gonna do that side? Mm-hmm. Cool. Guys, we made it. Gotta love your perfect Fords. That's why we don't own Chevys around here, because they wouldn't make it. Even if they were four-wheel drive. That's my joke about Chevy of the day. Or of the evening, I should say.